Hi, this is Mohammed from Global Techs, and in this video I will show you the integration of Odoo eBay. So let me show you another functionality where you can add a listing from Odoo to eBay shop. So for creating the listings, you need to first initiate with the product variants. I will go into the product variants part, and as you can see, we have list of products already available with us. So I will initiate by picking up one of the product which we would like to list on eBay. So this is the product America's pen drive, and here as you can see, I will initiate by editing the information by simply clicking on the edit button. And once we click on the edit button, you can see the list of details such as the product name, and it can be sold and it can be purchased. Further, you have eBay listing details where you can see that this product we have selected, and here you can see the product name, and you can add the eBay item ID, the eBay title which you want to put on the product, and the subtitle. Further moving on, you can put the eBay shop name, the quantity, the stock available, and the listing time and day. So you can select the eBay end time, and you can even select the eBay start time when you want to start this listing. And further, you can see other list of information such as eBay type, eBay's variant, bold title, or you can also add the eBay UPC and other details. And after adding all the information, you can just simply click on the save button. And other feature which you can add is the images, where you can just simply put the image title, and in case the image is available on eBay, you can simply click on this checkbox and you just need to put the link name, and the image will get fetched from that link. After putting all the information, you can also put the comments, and you can simply save this. Further moving on, we have another functionality such as eBay listing attributes, where you can put the eBay product condition, whether it's a new or used product. It's based on your requirement. You can create different conditions to this product. Further, you can add the category ID, and this can be, this varies based on the requirements. You can put as much as variants you require, and this is further customizable, and you can even add the attributes to this category ID. You can simply click on the save button once you put all the information. And further moving on, you can simply see that we can save this, and all the information have been added. So let me show you how to create templates in Odoo for eBay. So here, as you can see, I have already in one of the template which we created, and as you can see, you can put variety of information in the template which you are creating, such as private listings, quantity, the currency you want to deal with, the price of the product, the offer, and so on. So after filling all the information, you can also add the description of your product, and you can define the placeholders also in case required. Moving on, we also have the return policy definition here. You can put the return policy details and the additional checkout instruction. You can also define different shipping services for your customers. So in case it's a free shipping, or whether you want to have different shipping services, which you can select from here, and the cost of the shipping with additional costings. You can also activate other services of shipping as an option to your customers, which they can select based on the pricing. You can also define the handling time. Once you select all these information, you can simply go and save your eBay template. By clicking on the save button, I will save this eBay template. So we have already created this template. So now let me show you the final part of how to list items in eBay. So I will go into the eBay listing part, and under which you can see list items, and from here I will just edit one of the product which we have already listed. So you can add the name of the product and the shop where you want to display this or list this product, the template type which we already defined, and the type whether it's an auction or fixed bid. Further, you can add the schedule time duration and the start listing immediately checkbox, whether you want to do immediately, and the scheduling details, the start and the ending. Once you do that, you can just simply click on the get unlisted product, so it will fetch all those unlisted products which is not yet listed, and from here you can simply add an item which you want to list on eBay. So let me just add this product, America's pen drive, and I will click on the select button and I will confirm this quickly. And once I confirm this, I can select the category in which I want to select this item. So I can add the categories in which I want to add this item, and there are other categories also which you can select. Once you complete this, you can see that you have attribute values based on the category, and you can even further define these values as per the requirements of yours. You can add the attribute names, and you can also put the attribute values whatever required, or you can even create these attribute values. So after adding all the information, you can click on the save button, and you have initiated by adding a list item, and this is the item which we have added. And so once we add the item, we will again go into the products area, where we can just check the items which we have listed currently. So I will go into the product variants part right now, and from here we can see the product which we listed on eBay, and this is the product, America's pen drive. And I will go into the eBay listing details again, and I will just copy the item ID. So I will copy this item ID, and you can easily go on the sandbox environment, and you can just simply search the sandbox for this particular ID. And here you can see that this is the item which we have listed from Odoo to eBay with all the detailed information, the name of the product, and further the item specification, the material type, the shipping and payments, and this is the shipping and payments and estimated delivery, and the return policy which we have added with complete detail. So this was all about listing the item. For more information, you can contact us on sales@globaltex.com, or you can add me on Skype. My ID is Kadri Azhar. Thank you.